The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, ever-brilliant gold mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome dung-eater. And Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing. Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Okay, so, first of all, I did look it up on, well, didn't look it up on anybody's video, but I did look it up on my, PS4, okay? And, first of all, I found out that, we can go back here anytime we want, but unfortunately, we didn't screw up at all. I was sitting there thinking, oh boy, maybe I screwed up on something, but no, I didn't. By the way, we'll have to come back here later. There's something there we gotta do, but I don't know how to get to that just yet. But anyway, this here is a new boss fight. Okay, put that up there and put it over here then. So this here is a new boss fight, okay? We can't do that. In fact, I even attacked him on PS4, you know, before I did all of them, you know, the Death Roots. And he attacked me. He turned against me. But then all of a sudden I went to the bonfire and that there. And I went back to him. I could still talk to him. So what I did on here was nothing. That was I gave him all the Death Roots. And let me look on here, because I think somebody just sent me no, never mind. I thought somebody might have texted me. But anyway, found out I gave him all the Death Roots, so that's why he did what he did. So now he's a boss. There's two bosses over here, badass bosses I can't beat yet. There's a boss over here I cannot beat because I'm not strong enough yet. And so that's three. And there's this one right over here that I can't take on yet either, because they're too strong. This over here, I ain't never been over here yet. So you know what? Go over and take a look at that place real quick. Also, we got the that quest we was working on. We got the witch's outfit and the doll. Well, we're not done with that quest yet. Cause we gotta go back to that one building that we did the get the bonfire at, and we gotta go back to there. There's some things that we gotta do, and what the hell? Okay, how the hell are we supposed to get back down? How the hell we get down there? Boy, he really wanted to rip my ass up then, don't he? I don't know how to get to there. Unless we go this way, I don't know. No, we don't go that way. I don't know where. Okay. Saranora, bitch. But now I can sit here and do what I need to do now. Something tells me. So I'm back here, and we'll go. We gotta figure out a way to get down there. I have no idea how to get over there. I say we go here. It might take us where we want to go to. I'm not sure. If not, we'll figure out some other time. But I want to see about some other things too. Okay, so we go this way. Well, we don't want to go that way. Let's go this way here, because I'm hoping it'll take me where I want to go to. Okay. Yeah, here we go. I can tell we've never been in this area. We're in trouble. Okay. Ooh, got his axe or his hammer, whatever the hell it is. I want to ask. Oh my god, sledgehammer. I wonder how badass it is once I level it up. Let's look at this whole place up and explore it a little bit. I ain't never been on the PS with it on, over here the PS4 version, but I know we ain't done with that witch though. I thought maybe we was done, but no, we're not. I even got it on video on my PS4. I've already fixed up and ready to be uploaded to my channel privately, but yeah, it's not ready yet. It's a little too dark in here. Armor's cookbook. Okay. Always have your shield up. Never find me. Hey and Richard Fools will never find me. What the hell is going on in here? Okay, I just found a mystery in this place, and I don't know what the hell is going on here. They'll never find me. The hell does that mean? Hey, motherfucker. Oh, you want to sit here and hit and run, huh? Here, hit and run that, you son of a bitch. There's a 360, asshole. Alright, so we got that done taken care of. Maybe if we clear this out and these jackasses out of here, we can figure out what the hell is going on here. Now I see what's going on here. I see, you like to play with fire, huh? Be very careful with that fire, you could get burnt. seriously like to know what the fuck's going on over here. Did someone die in here or something? They said they'll never find me. Some wicked bulls, they'll never find me. What the hell does that mean? Are you guys friendly? Are you both? Nice. Nice. Ah. How many of them do we have? 9. It's not right here. Something tells me I gotta wait till nighttime. Why do I get the feeling that I'm gonna have to wait till nighttime and come in here? Let's do that. Let's wait till nighttime. We'll come in here and see what happens. Clear these all, these assholes out. I gotta fight you two again, huh? There's something here. Something here we can't do it just yet. Okay, so I have no idea what's in here, but I'm gonna kind of mark it off. Shit, I can't do it. Anyway, let's come over here. Because we want that witch, and that witch we still gotta figure out what to do on that quest. So we never came in here and finished this up, so let's. Pissed if I lose all his souls. Oh, no. Oh, no, not you again. This time I can do it. Hey, when he does that shit. Hey, fat motherfucker. I thought you learned your lesson not to pull away from the fucking table, asshole. Oh my god, he weighs 5,000 pounds. Look how fucking fat ass he is. Oh, that's what I get for saying it too. Goddamn marshmallow man. I hate this fucking ass motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna buff myself up. Fuck this shit.
God damn it!
Hey, I wanna be 5,000 pounds. Can anybody live to be 5 million pounds? Hey, I wanna look like a much smaller man. I wanna be as fat as a motherfucker. Mother. And there goes all my souls too. Oh, God damn it. Here.
How do I use it?
I'm running. I'm getting my souls and not losing them.
Here, look at me, I'm bad. I'm fat. I'm 5,000 pounds. Woohoo! Gar!
Hey, marshmallow man. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fat son of a bitch. Again, he should have paid and pulled away from the goddamn table, but I guess he's too fucking fat and too fucking retarded and stupid to do that. Okay. I have no idea why I'm collecting them and what they're for. Okay. know y'all wanted rage tonight. Y'all got it. The hell is this? What the fuck is that? Oh my God. No way. No way, it can't be. Oh my God. So that, oh my God. So apparently this is her. This is her and she's dead. This is the real one. Yeah, this is, and that the girl that we was talking to is an imposter. Sun Princess, okay. Declare and decarved flesh. Oh, it's disgusting. We got 8 of them now. Okay, this is weird. So now we have to go back. We had to go back here. I want to test something out. So we're not done with this quest. Yeah. Talk to, okay.
Dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Okay, so her quest is not done yet. Okay, so apparently we're not done in here. I don't know what we gotta do in here. But she wants us to do something in here. What else can we do? There was something else we would need to do. Yeah, it was that thing under in this. It looked like the sewer thing that guy was talking about. Let's see, since we're strong enough, let's go in there and take it thing and take that fucking thing out. If I can find out where it's at, if I can remember where it's at. That is. These goddamn birds. Trying to remember how to get to it. I think it might be right in here, so I'm not sure. It's been a while since I've been down there. This is not it. I think this might be it. I could be wrong though. There's a place. Oh, okay, we're going the right way. I know where we're going. And I forgot about these assholes. This would be stupid to go off and attack both of them. I had to go home. I had to go through this whole entire castle. No, I don't. Yeah, I do. Got a spear. Alright, well, I'll be right back. Okay, so I can't take a quick piss without somebody attacking me, huh? I'm trying to figure out where the hell it's at. I totally forgot. trying to remember where I was supposed to go to get into I'm picturing where I was supposed to go, but the thing is bastard. Where the hell was that? I'll take all you assholes on. Damn, I'm going on a killing spree right now. I wish we had more points. I'm here to clean house. To clean your fucking box. I'm here to kick all your candy aces. That's not where I want to go. I don't know. I gotta come here. I gotta go over here.
Now, I suppose I'm free.
I can do.
Can I?
If I kept doing her quest, I would have gotten the things from him, but unfortunately I screwed that up. We'll get that one thing from him and her, from her and then him, and now she She's in deep sleep and will never wake up. I'm screwed. I know it's around there. It's over there somewhere. Cause we've been in there before. We was in there on the last stream before, and I said no, I wasn't gonna go there. I wasn't gonna. And I showed y'all where the drop was at, you know. And I said no, I ain't gonna do it. This way, I bet you it's over this way. Yeah, somewhere's over here. It's not that way, that's for damn sure. Gotta be around here somewhere, I saw it. For the love of me, I have no idea where the hell it's at. No, that's not, god damn it, I just went the wrong one. I'm wasting time here. It's actually taken me as long as to figure out where it's at. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought that might have been it, but no, it's not it. I seriously don't know what the hell to do or where to go. I have no clue. Well, we can't do nothing there, that's for sure. We've never been there. So what is over there? Let's go over and find out what's over there.
I'll have to look it up and figure out where the hell we're supposed to go over there, because I don't have no clue. Fuck was that? Okay, that answered my question. Answer my question the hard way. Okay. You must solve the puzzle to enter. I'm getting shit out of this. That's almost death. I almost killed myself doing that. God damn it! How are we supposed to do?
Oh, shit! Why me? Oh, that's where the hell we was at. I thought we was coming over here. Was. Okay, try this again. Okay, I'm risking my souls here. What the hell am I getting myself into here? Hey there, bud. Long time no see, huh? You know, I'm new to these parts, you know? Come over here and break this with for me, will you? Thank you. No, number 8. That's what I wanted. Hey, it says solve a puzzle. I don't know what the puzzle is. Fucking asshole. I can't believe he just fucking one-shotted me. You fucking asshole. I'm going right here. I'm not risking them souls. That's too many souls. Not doing it. Oh, he's a tough motherfucker. Motherfucker's taking eating me up. Fuck this. Cave of the Four whatever the hell it's called. Okay, so we apparently found a cave here. The hell? That's a dragon. What in the hell? What in the hell am I getting myself into here? I have to come back over here and get my souls. These two strange. A little strong. But it's a little too late to do the right thing now. Got your punk ass, bitch. Still don't know what the hell those things are for. Thank you. Another one of these. Another one? Oh, great. Here we go again. You assholes. Hey, there's nothing here. I'll be right back, everyone. Okay. This is fucking weird. pretty fucking big. I have no clue what I'm doing in here. There's a boss in here. I don't know. I don't see it. And we're back at square one. For the love of God, what the hell are we supposed to do? I hate these hidden walls. No fucking clue. I have no idea what the hell is in here. I have no fucking clue. I'm about to just fucking give up on this. Got 101,000 souls now. I must be missing something here. Wait a minute. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, it took this long to figure that puzzle out. Damn, he shot me. That son of a bitch is gonna be tougher than I thought he was. That son of a bitch is gonna be a little tougher than I thought, so we're gonna have to go run right past these things. A 101,000 souls down the fucking drain. Son of a bitch. Go ahead and keep hitting me, motherfuckers. Go ahead. He's getting fucking cheap shots. Good job, partner. Golden Order. Oh, great sword. Oh, that sounds great. Well, we just lost, we gained back. Only if I'd kept that souls, I would have had over 2,000 souls. 200,000 souls. look around here for a second. Whew. Okay. It took us so long to find it, but we did it and we finally beat that boss. I'm not in the mood with your shit, asshole. How in the hell are we supposed to get out of here? Shit! Motherfucker won't take no for an answer. Let's just get to a bonfire here. One of them, Lost Grace. I'm fast over here, fuck it. Alright, let's look at that golden, that golden order axe. There it is. Golden Order Great Sword. I wonder how powerful it will be when I level that son of a bitch up. Let's go find out what we need to level it up with.
You've been utterly no matter. Lay out your own.
I need number three.
Already.
No matter.
Number six.
No matter.
Number eight. She don't have it, I don't think. Need number eight and number nine. Okay, oh, I see. I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at physical damage. It does holy damage. And it's 207. Okay, this weapon, this unholy, is does 200 damage plus 200 plus 66 damage, and the other one damn 207 plus 124 damage. Good God, that thing. You know what? We're gonna switch for a while. We're gonna use this gun. We're gonna use this son of a bitch right now. I will actually put this through into action. How much? Yes, everyone. We're gonna be doing some grinding. I'll be doing some grinding off camera. All streaming off camera. To get the 101,000 back. And then when I level up my character, I'll go ahead. I'll let y'all know what I leveled up. Or that I'll wait. Oh, actually, wait until I come back to live stream tomorrow to let y'all know to do it live on stream. Still don't know what I want to do with those just yet. Increases attack power with lower. Poison or rot increases attack power. Yeah, no thanks. That's what I have sitting there. I'm not sure what I want to do with these though right now. It's a staff. But I need 60, so I'm not gonna really mess with it. Yeah, I really can't go into here. No, there's something. There still is a cave over here somewhere. And we ain't figured out where it's at. We could look at that right there. And we can't even see what the hell, where the hell we're at. This whole area we hadn't even explored yet. And we can't hardly look over here because, There's a puzzle right here that we gotta do, and I don't know how to do it yet. So in this area, there's still dungeons over here. And there's still a boss over here I gotta go and take care of. And I know for a fact there's a boss over here I gotta do because I think I did live on stream and I got killed for it. No, it was on my PS4. That's where it was. Yeah.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
A lowly tarnished, playing as a lord. I command thee.
For all.